So before we start the video, make sure that Geometry Dash is closed, otherwise GEODE won't actually install. And then if you have Mega Hack installed, make sure to uninstall that too. To do that, you're just gonna wanna search up Mega Hack, and it should be right here. It's gonna open, and then you're gonna wanna press uninstall here. And then that's all for now, but keep this window open. The next thing you're gonna wanna do is go to GEODE. There's a link in the description, or you can just search up GEODE GD, and it should be the first one. We're then gonna press install, download for Windows, and then it should download automatically. You're then gonna open it up, press more info, run anyway. Then you're gonna give it access, I promise it's not a virus, you'll be fine. And then you're gonna choose your language, okay, press next, I agree, next. So it might say this path does not have Geometry Dash installed, so what you're gonna have to do is open up Steam. Go to the Geometry Dash page, press the settings button, manage, browse local files. Then you're gonna right click right here where it says Geometry Dash, copy address. Then you're just gonna control A, control V, and then you're just gonna press install and it should work. So once it says completed, you can just press next, finish, and then you'll have GEODE installed. But if you wanna have Mega Hack also, you're gonna go back to Mega Hack, you're gonna switch to the GEODE version, and then you're gonna press install, and then you should be good. But yeah, now you have GEODE, so if you wanna install the mods, you press this GEODE button, you go to download, and then let's say you wanna download GLOBED, so you'll just search up GLOBED, view, install, proceed, and then it should be installed. So then you can restart, but if you want to download some more mods, download as many as you want. My personal favorites are Better Pause, Better Info, and you can basically install as many as you want. You can just like scroll through all the available mods, but once you're done, just press restart on one of the mods, and then it'll restart Geometry Dash. You shouldn't have to reopen Geometry Dash, but if it doesn't open again after 15 seconds, then go ahead and just open Geometry Dash. But yeah, now you have the mods, so this is like the globed menu, you can like log in. And then if you want to change the settings on any of your mods, you can just go, you can view it, you can press like the settings, it shows you all the options. Yeah, that's how you install GEODE. So if this video helped you, please consider liking and subscribing.